Hey, Mitzi, the RV guy here for RVs of Sacramento. This dream machine here is a 2020 Jayco Seismic, the 4125, 13 foot in the rear cargo for toy hauling with a separate room, 5500 Onan generator here, great for dry camping. This has three air conditioning units. It has solar on the roof, two giant awnings that make a massive oasis of shade out here when you're actually camping. More right step above system for easy access, plus a nice grab handle right there. Outside TV and barbecue grill, along with your frameless windows and your never adjust Dextra brake system, so you don't have to adjust your brakes. Outside, that is what we call the beer carrier right there. That's your outside refrigerator. Also good for like snacks and juice boxes for the kids. Of course, that's what we're going to be using it for, right, folks? You do have on this the very, very strong, super nice spring-assisted seismic rear door, 2,500 pound rated, again going into that 13-foot enclosed garage. With the three ACs on this, folks, you could be in the middle of the Sahara Desert in the biggest heat wave that has ever hit the planet, and you're still going to be nice and cool inside there. Completely controlled by your JCommand Smart app, so you can literally control this from your phone and work the lights, the slides, literally the awnings, everything. You can pretty much have it make you a breakfast while you're sitting in bed. Will not actually make breakfast while you're sitting in bed. You do have your leveling system here that you can control outside, inside, or through the app, through Bluetooth as well, or through the JCommand system. This is a fantastic, really, really well-built fifth wheel. You're talking about having a 4,500 pound rated roof versus 2,900 to 3,400 for the competitors. 50% stronger on the roof rating. Full solar kit on the top. This is loaded out with everything that you want. Let's go ahead and go inside and check out this beautiful Stacy Stewart designed interior. First thing you're gonna notice, nice L-shaped seating right here, along with cabinetry absolutely everywhere, along with huge windows, absolutely covering every square foot of this coach. You got your nice recliner seats here with some massaging heat along with light. And of course, residential massive refrigerator that is a whirlpool. You're not talking about some brand X. And just look at this kitchen, folks. This is the definition of a beautiful kitchen, if I've ever seen one. Massive amounts of counter space, Furrion appliances, including a convection and an oven, and a nice loft sleeping space above. This is the definition of luxury. Of course, you've got your 4K TV here, along with your fireplace that also has a space heater if need be. And like I was saying, the entire coach can be controlled through either this command center right here or through the JCommand app. Extremely easy. We're talking the easiest things in the world to be able to control, folks. I mean, if you're able to literally watch a YouTube video, you can control this whole coach. Got, of course, your solar controller right there. Let's take a look inside the actual garage area. Moving into the business end of the coach, we have your 13-foot garage, along, of course, with your power bed that comes down, an AC inside the garage itself, and this has a full kicker sound system. It does have the screen door that shuts off the garage, making it so bugs can't get in. Really nice little place to chill. Has its own television back here, an additional storage space, and it is plumbed for washer dryer. Going into the actual bedroom bathroom area, one thing you're going to notice is this bathroom gives you tons of space. You're not going to be shoved in a corner like you are on so many coaches. This shower, for example, is something that you would be really proud to show off in your house. Look at how much space that's actually giving you. You are not going to be cramped inside this bathroom, not by any means. Going into the bedroom, of course, you have your own AC inside of here, and the decor is absolutely beautiful. Mood lighting everywhere. Highest quality construction, 16 years in a row, Jayco has been the best-selling actual towable trailer and fifth wheel. Guys, this is the quick video tour. If you want an in-depth video tour on this unit, scroll down right below the pictures in this video and click on the video tour tab, where we'll go to a super in-depth tour of this video. Come on down to RVs of Sacramento, folks. I look forward to seeing you real soon.